Walmart under fire this morning, the retail giant issuing an apology for a section of its website dedicated to plus-size costumes labeled in a very unflattering way. ABC's Rebecca Jarvis has our story.
This morning, the world's largest retailer facing a plus-sized controversy. Walmart under fire after shopper Kristen Washburn stumbled on this. An entire section of its website dedicated to, quote, fat girl costumes.
I was pretty shocked. I couldn't believe that they would use those terms.
Immediately prompting outrage online. What the heck is wrong with you people? And you should be ashamed. Pathetic.
This is incredibly offensive. So I think a lot of people were reacting and spreading the news.
Hours later, Walmart removing the heading, apologizing, calling the incident unacceptable, admitting this never should have been on our site.
We can only guess how it happened. Maybe an employee used this term as a placeholder and set the website live.
Just last year, Abercrombie & Fitch faced months of backlash.
Don't fat people spend money as well?
Even protests.
Don't support Abercrombie!
After its CEO said he only wanted cool, good-looking kids in the clothes, before eventually apologizing and offering larger sizes online. And Target catching heat last year after one shopper spotted this dress on the site, listed in regular sizes as Heather Gray, but in plus sizes, Manatee Gray. Target promptly apologizing, taking it down, explaining it was a mix-up between buyers.
And Walmart tells me this morning it is still investigating the cause behind all of this. They have since renamed the section of their website Women's Plus Size Halloween Costumes. But Lara, so many people still scratching their heads. How could they let this happen?
Yeah, indeed. That is the question. Glad they made that change. Thank you, Rebecca.